So today's video is last minute and a bit quick, but I've seen all morning people quite upset online, being quite doom and gloom, as obviously today is the day that Apocalypse closes. But I thought it's not the way to perceive this situation, and I thought this video, if you do see it, I think you should look back at what we had, because I'm not looking at it as a sad point of view, I'm looking at it as grateful for what we had all this time. It was on opening in 2000, the only stand-up drop tower in the world. We had a record ride in the country. It was incredible. It didn't just break the record like American rides usually do, and it's just for the record. It was built brilliantly. So well that even when it lost the record, it was still so iconic because it does what it does so well. It's forceful. It's incredibly, I wouldn't say themed, but it works. It built into a bit of a unthemed ride, but it was sort of themed as well. It's weird. It sort of became its own. It was so iconic. If you say Drayton Manor to a lot of people, they will either say Shockwave or Apocalypse. So I think that should be considered here, and I know it's a really short video, but just consider not being all doom and gloom now that it's gone, but be grateful that we had it, because, well, not many parks are lucky enough to get rides that are that incredible that they're able to last 22 years. So yeah, thank you for watching, goodbye.